love your song, Owen.
Are you singing that to Daddy or Mommy?
I love you.
Both of us.
About me?
Yeah.
Wow. Thank you.
He's gonna keep going.
He loves mommy a lot. Puppies.
Yeah.
Even though they might be birds, we just call them puppies. We are doing the windows on our new car. Luckily, there is a convenient step right there because otherwise, we probably wouldn't be able to reach the top. This is Matt making a friend everywhere we go. Chloe's getting a little excited. Look at her cautiously going forward, trying to climb out because we have little friends by our car. Now Alyssa's taking her to see the puppies. She's like, how do these puppies fly? We're passing the famous place that we stopped when our car broke down. The one and only stop that there is for miles.
Tonopah, Arizona.
Yes.
An hour outside of Phoenix.
That is where the cop drove us so we could get help. We're stopping for the first time today for real food. We have been driving for about 15 hours. People, that's a long drive. So we lived on snacks. We're kind of hungry. Chloe's being really picky. I know, she won't eat anything. Everyone else is really thankful for some warm food. We just realized there's a bee in the car.
Having a Sedona 2.0.
Yeah.
Where he fell out of the car and everything.
Where is it?
There's a bee. It's in this corner. Where that one?
Wait, what happened?
Pull stuff out. The bee's in there.
No, really?
I have a water bottle.
I think it's in the corner.
Oh, no.
But let's shake it. Start pulling stuff out.
You hold the food.
What? Wait,
let's just throw this in the trash. No one's going to eat this.
Here it is.
Oh, there it is. Where? Where is it? Oh, shoot. I just really don't want to get some. Hold on, David.
David,
don't make it mad. Where'd it go? He knocked it back in. I'm just getting away from you guys. Okay, the bee is gone. Thank goodness we do not need bees in the car. We're back on the road, and yesterday, you guys, we drove over 1,000 miles in one day. Like, that's crazy.
Yeah, that's like 1,600 kilometers for those.
In one day. So, yeah, we were on the road like a good 15 hours or more yesterday, and we're on the road again today. I actually do also want to say how good my beautiful kids were. You guys were so good yesterday. There was no fighting, and you guys were so good. I mean, sitting in close quarters with people that many hours, you'd think there'd be some arguments or something, but they were literally, you guys were so good. Thank you. We made it! We're at Grandma's house. Chloe already was saying Papa, and it was so cute. Let's go to the door.
I've never seen Coco be shy before. Come on.
She's getting a little shy. We're letting ourselves in. Oh, hi, Simba.
Oh, so good to see you.
We made it to Grandpa and Grandma's, as you guys saw. Now we're just enjoying the backyard, having some quiet time together.
Fun.
Don't push her too hard. We're out to dinner. Look at this cool mural. You guys ready to go sit down? Wow, I like the wall painting here. This is so cool. We are getting ready for bed, and Chloe got this cute blanket left for her by Grandma. Did Mama give you that?
Yeah,
it just came from Mama. Phone. Yeah, this is my phone. Can you say thank you, Mama? Yeah. It's so warm, isn't it? It's a nice warm blanket. It has sunflowers on it. It's so pretty for Mama. Yeah.
Mommy.
Are you ready to go night night?
What? What?
Can you go night night? Lie down. No. Can you lie down?
No.
You can't? You can't? You just want to stand in your blanket from Mama? Okay, let's stand in your blanket. There we go. You look so pretty in that blanket.
Hey.
Yeah, Mama.
Puppy.
We had a really, really long day. He fell asleep in my spot. Yeah, I hear you saying Mama. I hear you saying that. And tomorrow is Grandma's funeral. Mama. We are outside the church, getting ready to head into Matt's mom's funeral. We're getting you, Chloe. Hi, Owen.
Is a kid, is a teenager, is a young adult, is a married adult.
Perfect. Good. 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 Good
Watch him hold me. Watch Charlie for the first time. Watch him play a game with him, bring to them. Her mind and her brain are all there 100% up until the last day we sat on the couch and we told the stories of our childhood. She was correcting people who maybe had some detail wrong in the story. And she was all there with it. It was just great. We had this tradition of, she had her routine in the last few months where she would come down the hall and she'd sit on the couch for a while and we'd talk. And she'd take her nap. Having a meeting with the doctors and nurses the last thing, and she wanted all three of the boys to be there. And we were there. And we didn't need any doctors and nurses. We just got to all be there as family. It was a little more sudden than we expected. When she passed through her spirit, it passed on to a better place. Of course, we're lucky that she's not suffering from any of that anymore. And I think all of us can just find comfort, grasp to the faith that we have in the afterlife. The faith in God's plan that we can see her again.
That was wonderful.
Thank you.
Thanks. And I drank a lot of water and milk.
And did you have any quesadillas or anything else?
No, that's all I had.
That's all you had?
It's not new.
Okay.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you. I love you. I love you.
We just arrived to the grave site. Today, Alyssa has on Grandma's bracelet, her purse, her necklace. Two necklaces, actually. Yes. They're both from Grandma.
They're so pretty.
Left side, continue walking with it.
For all his creations, of which I'm a part, yes, I know.
Thank you. Yay!
A butterfly came. Hi, Finn. I forgot I was going to show you guys. I'm also wearing a necklace that came from Matt's mom. This is from Thailand, and this bracelet also belonged to her.
For those of you interested in gas prices, I'm filling up here in Texas. They had regular for $1.89 because I saved $1 using the Chevron app. And diesel's only $2.95. Check that out. It's a lot different than the prices in California, that's for sure.
I'm at the gym doing my cardio. There's someone very cute watching me. So here I am working out. Look at her, eating chips. Meanwhile. No, I'm not eating chips.
I guess there's two different kind of people in this world.
The people that work out at the gym and those that said they're at a gym eating chips.
And I hope to see you again.
You want to say all those things to her?
Always, Grandma.
Yeah, you love Grandma. We're just writing in her memory book, huh? A little message to her.
This is how I'm going to put that on my diaphragm. 1, 2, 3.
3 hearts.
The rest of your ingredients. Here's your pumpkin. Each of you has a can of milk. Okay? So we need sugar. So you need to mix the filling part.
Okay, so we just mix all together?
Yeah, but read how it tells you to do it, because it kind of has an interesting way to do it.
Oh, bro, this actually is kind of work, and you just put
if it's
down.
Giving you a problem, just use your scraper.
That looks like pumpkin pie.
Okay. It is
pumpkin pie. I know.
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be good.
Okay, but they shrink a lot.
Next, we get to the very
funnest
part.
Ooh. What's that?
Wash the dishes.
Woo! She said wash the dishes.
Really, Simba?
And then I get to eat
the
last one.
What's your deal?
Well,
we'll
find out.
So we're gonna put this lid on.
Can I try it?
There we go.
Mine just hits on the blender.
Okay, there's just a couple.
We are making this raspberry pie that Matt's mom made. It was one of her special things that she made, and her husband said it tastes amazing, so I'm very excited to try this. Also, I just want to say, this is my family's first time ever doing a Thanksgiving like we're about to do, and I'm so excited, and I can't believe we've been missing out for so long.
This is going to be awesome. That looks good.
That's very good. I'm supposed to do half and half, so I'm gonna pour a little on here.
Working on the table setup to try to fit everyone.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
I've never seen that.
It's
like a chainsaw.
Are these done?
Okay, I'm going to say a blessing on the food. I am so happy to have everybody here. Look at this. A wealth of family.
Oh, I love you. Thank you, Michael.
Perfect.
Did somebody not get water? Because we have an extra one down here.
Is that you?
Is someone missing a...
Can we put some bread? Mommy! Where's Mommy? You want some bread? No? You look so pretty.
You are! You got Jones' number
again. Oh, you want some of that?
She said they love playing like board and card games, and they have a group that they go to every week.
Ooh, yummy.
Some of the same.
Is that yummy?
You have more cranberry juice on you than in you.
This is the meat cleanup crew. Chloe's getting me a massage. Good job, Chloe. Is that you in the mirror? In the reflection as she's on the phone?
Yeah, probably.
Look at all these good desserts. You guys, look at the grandkids' room. It's an actual disaster. Like, what even happened in here?
The correct answer. Italy's University of Bologna has been educating scholars for over 900 years and was founded in the year
1088.
No! The correct answer was yellow, 1035. They get 3 points.
Who's
yellow?
Who's yellow?
On
the red, too.
So
you
gotta put it on the red.
There it is.
We also have five. So we
tied. Right, how about that?
Now we can do it again.
Well, okay.